Weak signal. Not this way. Losing it. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Hey, thanks, big guy.
The Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
Boss, pick.
hell was that?
Literally didn't see that coming.
What was that sound?
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Knock him out!
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Dioxin 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gonna teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diax 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. Whoever wanted to team up, we could do some real damage.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. I need to tire him out before I try the counter drug. I could punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance? Your leg healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
Enjoy your next breath. This be your last.
I need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug. You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason.
That felt like it hurt.
Blocking those inhalers only lasts a little while. Gotta strike when it wears off.
Look out!
Take your best shot, man. I will. Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Time to take him down.
The hell is that antidote? Feel kind of funky.
Oh, you know, articulated deblocking agent. Huge.
Do it. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal, I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
The soup pays, I'll make it. End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
Oh! That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Hats on the back all around.
Keep moving, right?
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
Chem fire. Who knows what they had in this place?
Jeez, I thought it was just a bike shop.
head up two blocks and cut through there. Sorry, I can't let you pass. Those are rules.
Don't go in yet. Fumes are still crazy.
It smells like a candy store exploded.
Yeah, well, this candy will buy you.
Right?